Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll customize a car that is on sale, and actually this is one of my favorite car from the last DLC. So the last summer DLC has released this beauty, the Lampadati Tigon. We'll do also a quick review about this car, we will drive it a little and we'll do a nice customization. First let me show you where you can buy it and how much it costs right now. So for 2.3 million to 1.5, we have a pretty big discount if you ask me for a really beautiful car. Let's see how we can make it look. I have two customization already for this car and this will be my third, so maybe this one will be the best one so far. We shall see. First let's see the livery that we can put on. I like the yellow one. This one not on my style, but again I really like this one too. The jackal, nice. This livery will look nice with the proper color, trust me, and we'll do just that. We will search for the right color. Let's see some metals. On gold, this one doesn't look bad. I like it on gold. But I think I love it on black also, with a livery. This week is livery time. I already released that Audi with livery, and this one will be also with livery. So, oh, this red is looking so fine on this car. Look at it, like a candy. Very nice. Speaking of candy, look at this hot pink, how nice. We have some beautiful lines with on this car, very beautiful lines. Orange with black, again very nice. So we can put a lot of, look at this beauty. We can put a lot of color that will look very nice on this car. But I want to try something with black. I like the black with green double stripes. Let's keep looking. Okay, these stripes, yellow double stripes or green, but I think I'll go with the green one. Yeah, what do you think? It's simple, aggressive and nice. I will take this livery. I was thinking about making it red, or let's see how the red will look like with this livery. No, it doesn't work. Maybe with other one it will work. And I also really like this orange for this type of car, but with other livery. But let's keep it like this and let's move on. Let's see what else we can change about it. This is just another idea of how you can make this car look like. This front bumpers are a little too big, but now that I have a full black car, maybe I can make it even more aggressive. This is too much. No, let's take it in the back. This, the turbo diffuser, it's very nice. Also this one, it's pretty nice, but I don't like it right here. So I'll keep the one that I have. Let's see some exhaust pipes. This is the stock one. I got the best one. Lights. Again, we have some nice clear headlights. I have my plate number. Side skirt, for sure I got them, the ultimate and the best one. Yeah, I go for the aggressive look. Definitely, definitely, for sure you have to take this or none. Oh, this is nice also. This car have some nice spoilers, to be honest, but definitely the best one is just this one. Any of these three spoilers you can get and they are fire. Very nice spoiler sunstrip. Yeah, it's okay. Best suspension, best transmission. I have turbo installed, black windows, and obviously I really recommend you to keep your rims. I won't change them because this is such a beautiful car and you don't want to mess with those rims. They're looking amazing. Maybe if in time I'll make them black on my phone with the app, I can make them black and maybe I'll do that. But for now, let's keep the black, the stock rims. And now let's do a quick review. And let me tell you what I like and what I don't like about this car. Look at this. Oh, it's a little beast. But a beautiful one. This is the black beauty. Now. Yeah, the bumper, the front bumper is, it's very aggressive. Yeah, look at it. Maybe it's a little too much. Tell me in the comments if you like it or not. I go with an aggressive style, so yeah, I assume this. Let's start with the things that I don't like about this car. There are not that many things that I don't like about this car. Maybe I wish it has just a little bit more customization options. Just a little bit more. Sorry, I crashed it a little. The price, it's a little bit higher. Even now that it's on sale, it's just a little bit higher. Maybe the full price should have been like 1.5, and when it's on sale 1 million, so you can get it for 1 million. That will be perfect and fair. Don't get me wrong, I don't regret buying this car with the full price because it's a beauty, and trust me, you really want to have a car like this in your garage. That's about it with the things that I don't like, not that many. But now let's start with the things that I actually like, because there are some of them. First, I love those headlights and the tail lights, mostly the tail lights. Look at them. Trust me, in the nighttime, as you can saw at the beginning of the video, you can see them very, very nice. And in the front, we have some clear LED headlights. The shape, it's amazing. The door, butterfly opening door, amazing. Shape, it's almost perfect. Maybe the hood, I don't like it very much. The hood, it's a little odd. Interior is very nice. You have this sunroof. Like a Bugatti, this thing right here, this arcade is like a Bugatti, if you know the interior of a Bugatti. Overall, a very nice car that I really recommend you to buy it if you have the money, obviously, or you can just wait to for the new car and you can buy that one, the new hypercar. Tell me what you think about it, if you like it or not. Again, thank you very, very much for watching. don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and if you are subscribing, don't forget to press that notification bell. I always try to remember that. And also, if you want to show me your car collection and you see my car collection, you can follow me on Instagram. There I post all my car collection, and also there you can talk with me and tell me in the comments, do you like this car or not? Do you think it worth the money or not? What is your opinion? I always answer to all your question, no matter what. I respect you that much to do that. So yeah, thank you very much. Bye.